Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. Today we are going to do number stories in lesson 9. Okay, this is addition and subtraction. You see, these are actually word problems. These are very small word problems. Okay, so Raju has 15 marbles. Number 1. Please see this one. We are going to count and do. Okay, Raju has 15 marbles. Manu has 4 marbles. Raju has 15 marbles. Manu has 4 marbles. Okay? Together they have dash marbles. You see here, together they have dash marbles. Now, you have to understand by reading the sum, this will be plus or minus. You have to add or you have to subtract. So how you are going to understand? You see here, Raju has 15 marbles. How many marbles Raju has? 15. Manu has 4 marbles. How many marbles Manu has? 4. So together, when the word together is there, means both of them. Okay, together means both of them. Together they have dash marbles. That means we are going to add. Okay, let us add here. 15 plus 4. Okay, you can write ones or tens. Okay, if you want to write, you can write. If you don't want to write, don't write. Because in the book it is not given. Okay, so now you see 15 plus 4. We are going to count. You can count in your hands also. You can count. But I am going to count you and show in this way. Let us make marbles. Let us make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay? 15 plus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. How many are there? 19 are there. So 19 marbles are there. So together they have 19 marbles. In this way you are going to do. Here we are counting. Okay, here we are counting. In this way you are going to do. How I have solved here, in this way you are going to do in your copies, right? Okay, you have understood this sum, I hope so. Now number two, you see Meenu read 12 pages of a book. Okay, let us write down. Meenu read 12 pages of a book. How many pages she read? 12 pages of a book. Okay, Meenu read 12 pages of a book. Her sister read 7 pages. Her sister, how many pages she read? Her sister read 7 pages, right? Okay, her sister read 7 pages. Now you see, when Meenu read dash more pages. Okay, Meenu read. Here we have to write the answer, find out the answer, and we have to write dash more pages. Here you see, what is the meaning? The meaning is that how many pages Meenu read more. That is the meaning, okay? So you see here 12 minus 7. We are going to do 12 minus 7, okay? Now you see, of a book, let us make book. 12 books, let us make it as in this way book. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, now you see I have made 12 books here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 books. Okay, so her sister read 7 pages. Meenu read 12 pages of a book. Of a book I have made 12 pages. Okay, these are all pages. Think these are all pages of a book. Her sister read 7 pages. So 7 pages you cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so 5, 6, 7. 7 pages you cut. Okay, so what is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. So Meenu read 5 more pages. How many pages Meenu read more? 5 pages she read more. So you just write down 5 here. Right? You got it? That Menu read 12 pages of a book. Her sister read 7 pages. So how many pages Menu read more? She read 5 pages more. Number 3, you see, Anu walked 13 steps. Okay, let us write the question. Anu walked 13 steps. You understand? The steps, when you go to the roof, you have steps, you have to climb the steps, okay? Stairs or steps. Then she walked 5 more steps. Then she walked 5 more steps, right? Anu walked 13 steps, then she walked 5 more steps. Okay? So now you see, Anu walked 13 steps. How many steps Anu walked? 13. Then she walked 5 more steps. Okay? In all she walked dash steps. In all she walked dash steps. Now you see here, in all, in the question it is given in all. Anu walked 13 steps. How many steps Anu walked? 13. Then she walked 5 more steps. She walked 5 steps. In all, whenever in all together will be given, you have to add. Okay? So in all, she walked dash steps. So we are going to add 13 plus 5, we are going to add, right? 13 plus 5 we are going to add. So just steps we can make, we can draw steps, small steps you see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 steps. We have drawn 13 steps. Again 5 more steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So in all she walked 18 steps. Together we are adding, okay? So you can count here and you can write also here. Or you just count and you write down there 18. Right? Okay children, in today's class we are doing number stories 1, 2 and 3. Okay? Please practice in the way I taught you. Please practice these sums, okay? In next class, I will do number 4 and 5. Thank you.